Okay, we are live again. We are playing Forza Horizon 3 one more time, this time with better sound, and we're going to go right into it. Here we go. Adjust the brightness a little bit. And here we go. Loading time. This game is awesome. I had some sound problems with last night's broadcast, so I'm doing it again. I'm just going to go right through the game. I'm going to just do the initial beginning and probably one or two races and then call it. Okay. So I hope you like what you see. Hope you enjoy my stream. I'm going to have as much fun as I can. And whatever questions you guys may have, just ask me in chat. I will try to notice them and answer whatever questions you may have. So outside of that, sit back and enjoy the ride. This is Forza Horizon 3 for Xbox One. Stop listening. Stupid machine. This is the beginning intro. That is so pretty. Pretty. Look at that. Microsoft Studios. Along with Turn 10 Studios. And Playground Studios. Let's not forget Playground. Yep, Playground Games event. Look at that. I mean, the game looks bloody gorgeous.
The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site in Byron Bay.
That should be coming in much clearer tonight, this evening. It's Friday night. Nothing like a good race to get the blood flowing. Look at the visuals. The visuals look almost photorealistic.
This is Scott, coming to you.
I honestly think it looks as good as Drive Club. Right? I know Drive Club is so revered for its weather effects, and they do look good. But outside of weather effects, I think they both look comparable. Pretty much the same looking type of textures and same lush environment. It's just your preference. It's whatever preference you choose. You want an arcade racing type of open world? Play this. You want a closed circuit racing? Play Jaffa. Alright, let's crack into this. Let's go. Horizon 3. The music? Very nice. Music very nice. Play it in my favorite view. Those corners, baby. Watch those corners. Oh,
Steady.
Keep steady. 800 horses, man. That's a lot of power. Take it to the cave. Look at this environment, sick. Love the way this game looks. This is the terrain that we're going through, like the multiple terrain that we're racing through. Sand, off-road through woods. Crazy. It's like a prettier Horizon 2, and Horizon 2 was amazing. Coming in clear. That Lambo, man. That Lambo is beautiful.